halfway done with the game, got 50%.
These are the blueprints to this movie's production facility. I'll pipe this information into your binoculum. Use it to find breakables and clues nearby.
Did you get the final bottle?
Yes, I did.
It recording?
Yes.
Does this mean you're in the middle of the game?
He's halfway done.
Oh, yeah? Which game is the longest?
Slide 4. Slide 3.
Which one is the longest out of 1 and 2?
Out of 1 and 2?
Mm-hmm.
2.
Which one's longer, 1 or 4?
4.
The 1 is the shortest?
I come over here. Yep.
Looks like this is some kind of giant voodoo egg beater to stir up that unsanitary mess.
If I can unlock the cauldron's lid, I might be able to thrash their production and build up enough steam pressure to get launched up to Ruby's skull.
This is totally the fourth one.
First.
To get around that thing, try moving in the shadows made by the masks so that the guards
won't
see you.
I know. Which one had the most views?
Of what?
Fly game. Out of the 4.
Not sure.
Which one do you believe?
With all the hay and feathers in here, just looking at this place has got me breaking out in hives. But we've got no choice. That ghost contacted me on Spectre Wave Radio, and we've cut a deal. Promised us a key if you could whack 50 chickens. I guess he needs
Okay, don't hit those things. Come on!
Really?
So much iron.
Yes, I did it!
Whoa now. Oh, what the?
go away. Oh no! Well, at least I get my blinds back.
Adam, I just found another electric.
Wow.
These are rare. They're actually really tall. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Is that, is this seriously the entire mission? If so, wow. Come on, you. Well, I just found a coin exploit. Yay! Easy coin. Ooh, a life. Oh, what? Thank you. crap! Okay, so I'm gonna find out what this last one is, and I will see you guys next time.